And we're following breaking news tonight out of Lauderhill, where police say a man was shot and killed shortly before 9 p.m. It happened in the 4000 block of Northwest 19th Street. They say shortly after, another man showed up at the hospital with a gunshot wound. He is expected to survive. Police did not release any information on what led to that shooting or who may have pulled the trigger.